Chris Hani is a landlocked district situated in the center of the Eastern Cape and is made up of 8 local municipalities. Most of the communities live in rural areas. The landscape ranges from moist uplands and grassland hills to the arid Karoo scrubland. In 2016, the region reported a population of 840,000 people, accounting for 1.5% of South Africa's total population and 12% of the Eastern Cape's total population. Most of the district municipality's employment is based on unskilled labor.